Dr. Sridharan, also, is it because of Prime Minister Modi that you're joining the BJP? Because you had expressed your admiration for him also earlier before the 2014 elections. Is Prime Minister Modi a reason that you're joining the BJP?
Yes, I have got great admiration for Modi personally, but that alone is not the thing. I have a good rapport with Vajpayee, who was the previous Prime Minister, very good rapport with him. Mm-hmm. In fact, he only opened the first section of Delhi Metro. I had very close. And his conduct, the way he was behaving, was very impressive to me. The man who purchased his own ticket first before traveling the metro train. You see, what an example a Prime Minister set. Mm-hmm. And that is the tradition I expect from the BJP. That sort of uprightness, love for the country, and eager to serve the interests of the country.
Also, Dr. Sridharan, the allegations or the point being raised really about that the BJP comes under strong criticism for what people say are its policies like love jihad, that they create Hindu-Muslim communal tension. Is that something you could actually support or stand for? Do you feel, what is your view on charges that the BJP is a communal party who has communal policies like love jihad?
Now, that is one thing I am very, very particular. The BJP is being painted like a communal party today in the country. And it is actually, according to me, it is not, because I have got such a long association with people in the BJP. It is not a communal party at all. It is a party consisting of national lovers and who definitely will accept that all parties, all communities, all regions are alike as far as they are concerned. That is the attitude of Modi government. I can see the way he speaks. I have never seen him at any time attacking any religion. Mm-hmm. This religious bias has been unnecessarily brought onto the BJP very unjustly, according to me.
So you're saying it's unjust, Dr. Sridharan, but the point is that BJP state governments have actually passed laws against what they call love jihad, which, I mean, in many ways hasn't been proved at all. Even in Kerala, for instance, we've seen that the BJP makes the issue of eating beef a major issue, even when in Kerala beef is eaten commonly, even by Hindus. So would you support these policies? Do you believe that there is love jihad, or do you believe that people should not eat beef?
Now, personally, I am a very, very strict vegetarian. I don't even eat even eggs. So certainly, I don't like anybody eating meat. That is certain. And love jihad, yes. I see what is happening in Kerala, how Hindus are being tricked into marriage, and how they suffer this. Not only Hindus, Muslim, the Christian girls are being tricked into marriage. Now, that sort of thing, we will oppose.
Right. Well, Dr. Sridharan, as I said, at 88 years old, you're entering politics. Are you looking forward to this new innings in life?
I'm quite enthusiastic. Enthusiastic not for my own sake. That's why I want to very much emphasize. It is not from any particular any rewards or honor or anything for me. It is an opportunity to serve the people of Kerala. Mm-hmm. I take it that way. And for that, I may have to suffer some humiliations. I may have to suffer something. I'm prepared to do it. It's all in the game.